Of course, the big event for the day, as we've been saying, for the day, for the month, for the year, for the decade, is the new man at Bombay House. Tata Group today was taken over by N. Chandrasekharan. He took over, of course, as the chairman of Tata Sons. He spoke immediately after his takeover at Bombay House. He spoke to a bunch of journalists and photographers. Let's listen in to what Chandra had to say immediately after he took over as chairman of Tata Sons.
The group is in the hearts and minds of people all over India and all over the globe. I will always keep that in mind and do everything we need to do to delight all the people who are proud of the group. And we'll work together with all the business leaders in the group to drive a lot of discipline on capital allocation and shareholder returns.